At least four people have been killed when a car exploded in the parking lot of a Shiite mosque in Dammam in Saudi Arabia during Friday prayers, but authorities said the militants failed in their bid to hit the mosque itself. Security forces apparently became suspicious of the vehicle parked near the mosque, which exploded when they walked towards it. The attack comes 1 week after a deadly suicide bombing in Qatif that killed 21 people, including two children.